Watch out, Google, here comes Nissan. The Japanese carmaker is showing at this week's Ceatec Expo in Japan this car that can drive itself. It's part of a concept that marries 4G LTE communications with the latest car technology and is intended to help with one of the most frustrated things a driver has to do, cruise around a packed car park looking for a space. In the Nissan concept, the driver leaves his car when he arrives at his destination and the car finds a space to park.
パークインというボタンをスマートフォンから指令するで、この地図はクラウドから降りてきます。で、クラウドから降りてきた地図をベースに車走っていくんですけれど、実際の車はですね、その4つのハイビジョンレベルのカメラをリアルタイムで画像処理しながら、自分で周辺の環境を認識して地図と見比べながら走っていくということになります。
All of the smarts to run the service are hidden in the trunk of this Leaf, including two PCs and LTE data cards. It's the wireless data link that is perhaps most important, and the car relies upon it before it enters self-drive. In a demonstration at Ceatec, the car drove about 5 kilometers an hour while in auto driving mode. As a concept, it's still some way from commercialization, but the large 2015 painted on the side of the demo cars is an indication as to when some of this technology might be available. At Ceatec Japan 2012, this is Martin Williams, IDG News Service.